Okay, on this tracing, first of all, the patient or the observer is in sinus rhythm here, the subject. Then there's a run of irregular beats with no clear P waves, which are narrow. This is atrial fibrillation. And then finally, there is an isolated ectopic beat, a ventricular ectopic beat, before the patient or subject goes back into normal rhythm.